continue with the question number 7 here. Again, it is an important question. It is given a kite which is in the shape of square. So we can say A, B, C, D. It is a square. And as a base, an isosceles triangle. So here they have given in the questions that the diagonals AC and BD of the given square is 32. And the base, which is an isosceles triangle, that is CRF, has the two equal sides of length 6 cm and the base, that is 8 cm. So you can see that is the shape 1, 2 and 3. It is made up of this three different color, color 1, color 2 and color 3. So we have to find out the color of each paper. Excuse me. So from here we can see that color 1 and 2, they are of the same area and the third one is of different. So let's first find out that what is the area of color 1 and 2. For that you can see that this ABD, we can see that it is a square. So we can say that ABCD in a square, diagonals are equal and they bisect each other at right angle. So we can write here that in a square, here it is ABCD, diagonals are equal, as we have already mentioned into the question, AC equals to BD and they bisect at point O. So we can say that O is a right angle. Let's just mention here. So we can see that the length of AO, that becomes half of AC. AC is given 32, so half of that is 16. Now you can see that in triangle ABD, AO is perpendicular to BD. So we can use to find out the area of ABD, area of triangle ABD, that is half into its base into its height. That is half. We have the length of BD 32 and this is 16. 2 16s and 16 256 centimeters square. So we can say that here the area of the color 1 and 2 both are same. So we can say that area of two different colors, that is 1 and 2, are same, that is 256 centimeters square. Now the third is left, that is the base, which is again in the shape of triangle, but it is an isosceles triangle. So let's find out the area of this isosceles triangle using Heron's formula. So let's find out the area of CRF. So A consider as 8, B is 6 and C is 6. So we'll use Heron's formula. For that first we'll find out the S. That is the semi-perimeter, sum of all the sides divided by 2. So it is 8 plus 6 plus 6. So that is 20. So the semi-perimeter is 10 cm. Let us find out the area. So we have the formula S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C, the whole square. Let us substitute all the values. 10, 10 minus 8, 10 minus 6, 10 minus 6. This 10 remains as it is. This is 2, this is 4. Subtraction I am writing. So we can see that here 4 is already 2 times. So we'll find the prime factors of 10 and this is 4 square. So when we take out the square root, 2 which is 2 times will be 1 time, 4 1 time and 5 remains inside. So the area of this will obtain 8 root 5 centimeter square. This CRF, which is the area of base of this triangle, that we obtain is 8 root 5 centimeter square. So thus we obtain the answer. Let's see the next question. It's given a floral design on a floor is made of the 16 tiles which are the triangular shapes. Of the sides of the triangles are being 9, 28 and 35. Find the cost of polishing the tiles at the rate of 50 paisa per centimeter square. So this is one design I'll construct here, I'll draw here. Like the same way there are rates, rest of them. So here they have given total 18 tiles are there. One is shaded, one is not there. So this are pair, ye pair hai, vaisa second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. So there are total 18 triangles are there. You can see one of the triangle I'll construct here. The sides are given 35, 28 and 9. So we have to find out that what is the cost of polishing the tiles. So hum kya karenge? First we need to find out what is the area of one tile. Then we'll multiply with 16 because there are certain 16 tiles are there. So let's find it out. So here for triangle ABC, you can give the name, if you won't give it's fine. It's 35, 28 and 9. These are the respectively the sides of this triangle. Let us find out the semi-perimeter, that is A plus B plus C upon 2. Semi-perimeter 35, 28 plus 9 upon 2. Let's do the sum of this. 17 plus 5, 22. 4 plus 3, 7. 72 divided by 2. So S is equals to 36 centimeter. Let's find out the area of one, or we can say each tile. Remember there are certain 16 tiles are there. S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C the whole square root. S is 36, 36 minus A that is 35, 36 minus 28 and 36 minus 9, the whole square. So 36, the subtraction is 1 and the subtraction is 8 and the subtraction is 27. As we can see already it is a square of 6, 1 is a spatial number, 8, that is 2 into 2 into 2 and 27, 3 into 3 into 3. So when we take out the square root outside, let's keep it as it is, 2 is 3 times, so 2 square into 2, 3 is 3 times 3 square into 3 and 6 square. Let's take it out, 6 outside, 2 outside and 3 outside. And it remains 2 and 3, which are not in the power with even number. 6, 6 are 36 root 6 centimeter square. So we can say that this is the area of each tiles. When we find out the square root of 6 using the square root by long division method, we'll get the answer 2.44. This you can get the answer by doing the long division of root 6. So let us substitute that value. Root 6 is 2.44. So when we do the product of 36 into 2.44, we get 87.84 centimeters square. Remember students, this is the value of each tiles. We have to convert this into certain 16 tiles. There are certain 16 tiles are there. So let's continue with the questions to find out the area of such 16 tiles. So for that, we will continue the sum. So let's go for that. Centimeter square, number of tiles and area of its that tiles. One tile has area 87.84 centimeter square. So there are 16 such tiles. So what will be the area? Let us multiply 16 into 87.84. We can convert this into the fraction form, or you should keep it as it is. Ab isko multiply bhi kar sakte ho, but this is not the final answer we required. We'll keep it as it is. Now let's find out the cost. So centimeter square and rupees cost. Per centimeter square they are charging 50 paisa. So that is 1 by 2 you can write, or 50 divided by 100. So for this 16 into 87.84 centimeter square, they are charging how much? It must be multiplied. 16 into 87.84 upon 100. into 50 divided by 100. So that's 50 2s are, and I multiply 2 8s are. When I'll do the product of 87 into 8 4, so we'll get answer 70272 divided by 100. So approximately we can say it is 702 rupees and 72 paise. This is an approximate answer to polish the such 16 tiles which are given into the dimensions.